Send in the soldiers. The gate's open.
Found another casualty, Red Command.
It's a total wipeout. The sectoids crushed everything.
I'm glad we weren't there at the time.
We got a new batch of sectoids out here.
Unit 2, what's going on?
The sectoids, they're coming your way.
What? How did they...
Red Command, we need some backup right now. The sectoids are giving us a pounding.
The deck lives! The more you resist, the harder we will crush you!
Unit 4, do you copy?
More news on the sect today. It seems to grow larger and stronger as 1998 staggers on. The sect followers, known as the sectoids, have been continuing on their trail of mass destruction. Today, public services have been brought to a halt here in Detroit. The police force has effectively ceased to exist, and a badly depleted army is struggling to uphold what remains of law and order. Everyone here wonders how long the soldiers can resist the sect growing in size and determination. The sectoids have destroyed another hospital and an elementary school this morning, and they just seem to go on.
calling Ted Irvin. Mayday. Mayday.
Yeah, this is Ted. What's the problem?
I need immediate evac. In the REB North Industrial Warehouse. Sectoids.
All right. I can be there in, say, 5 minutes.
Hurry, please. I don't think we can hold out much longer.
This is evac chopper on final approach. Do you read me down there? I repeat, this is evac chopper. Does anyone copy? This is rescue here. Are you still in there?
Hey, the door's open.
Someone's there.
The third millennium will hold no room for weaklings. The deck orders you to destroy those who live in the pretty houses. Those who gave you orders, who gave you TVs that burned your mind, for they are the beasts of a crumbling order, and now they are going to pay. The deck has awoken to fill us with the power of destruction. We will bring law and order to its knees. We will sweep through organized society and slaughter its weaklings. The deck demands that you prove your power to the world. The greatest warriors will be the masters of the future. The rest, the deck will doom to eternal slavery. If it can't resist, it can't exist. The deck lives!
The deck lives!
The deck lives!
Over there!
Yeah, the chopper's here. Yeah, I recognized him. It's him. As you command.
Hey, that was my goddamn home, you shithead!
There he is!
Yo! Hey, wake up! Morgan wants to talk to you.
Sit!
Listen, shithead. I sit when I feel like it.
Look at the animal bark. Is that all? This is the rotten plague devouring humanity? I expected more from a sectoid.
If I was a sectoid, I'd blow your head clean off.
So would I. If I was a sectoid.
Oh, shut up, Lars.
Come on, Morgan. When we got to the warehouse, the sectoids were all dead. They didn't shoot themselves.
I'm Ted Irvin. A pilot. I shot all the bastards.
Well, so you're not a sectoid. It's a pity we have to be so suspicious. The sect has crushed the police and most of the army. Listen, kid. A loner like you doesn't stand a chance.
Right now, all I want is a place to sleep. And a decent weapon might make tomorrow a little easier.
Lars, show him a room. And, give him a decent gun.
Okay, kid. So the sect nuked your chopper, and you've got nowhere else to go. It's not like it's the end of the world.
Sure, a minor setback at most.
Come on. Morgan thinks he's a bit special, but you'll see the rebels are all right. And at least you'll get to trash some sectoids.
I can't believe you people. I'm strictly freelance.
These guys mean business, Ted. How many cities have they taken out? How many men, women, children are dead? Got any idea?
No, but they sure made a mess of my chopper.
Get serious, man. There's no reasoning with these people. They're brain dead. They worship a god made of steel, the Deck. And their leader, ISIL, constantly psychs them up.
Can't you rebels kill ISIL by yourselves?
We try. You managed pretty well at the warehouse. That was some good shooting. We could use a guy like you.
We'll see tomorrow. Can I have my rifle?
Sure. May it trash loads of sectoids. Here's something to carry it in.
Thanks.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
This is Ted Irvin calling the Rebel Outpost. I'm trying to get out of here. Does anybody read?
Rebel Outpost here. What's the pass?
After hours.
Okay, there's a rear exit. I repeat, there's a rear exit behind the red crates in the south room. Enter code 4411A.
Okay, I'll try.
Gun, or I'll blow your brains out.
Hey. Chill out, will you?
Drop it, I said.
Come on. I don't even look like a sectoid.
Yeah, well, nobody cares what you look like.
I must have a known twin in the sect. All the rebels want to drop me.
Hi, you're breaking my heart.
Listen. I met Lars and Morgan last night. I'm Ted Irvin.
You don't look familiar.
I'm not. Who are you?
Let's just say we're on the same side.
Well, now that we've been introduced, think you can help me with this grate?
Thank you.
where he is. Get him and take her away.
Going, dog!
It is nice to meet you at last. Lock him up. Alone.
Morgan, what are you doing here?
True power lies with the deck, dead. Power.
Morgan?
The time has come for us to free you of weakness. If it can't resist, it can't exist. You must give your life to the deck.
He will. Wait for me outside, Morgan.
Your eyes are right.
Isol is above me, but that is of no importance. The deck is above us all. No one can escape his will, especially not you.
That's a bunch of nonsense.
Everything weak and decadent will burn. It all lurks in your muddy past.
What would a bunch of psychos like you know about my past?
It's over. The deck's energy will purify your future. Tomorrow is your sacrifice. I was pleased to meet you, Ted.
Thank you. And his parts told the danger of weakness. For us, and for the almighty the Deck, we have captured him. And soon we will destroy him. Meanwhile, we must appease our lord. Who wants to give himself to the Deck?
He does.
Excellent. Bring him up.
Where did you come from?
Some godforsaken sewer. The trick is getting out of here. You in?
Sure. Just don't get us spotted.
No problem.
You want to escape?
Bingo!
I'm Ted.
Okay. Catherine.
Good. Now we're getting somewhere. What's the plan? Got any bright ideas?
You drive us to Foras, to the rebel hideout.
And then?
I don't know about you, but I really need a rest. Take anyone.
And sleep?
Nah, set it on fire.
Ted, you're on my mattress.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Why are you fighting with the rebels?
Oh God, Ted. Because I hate the sect. Because they destroyed everyone I loved.
Everyone?
Yeah, everyone. Why, how'd you meet Morgan?
Just how things happened. I was evacuating a warehouse. I'm not a rebel. I'm not even from Detroit, actually.
You're not.
I used to be in Chicago. A long time ago. Where are you from?
Dad, look. It's really hard on us here. And you have to sleep. It helps.
Yeah. I'll see you tomorrow.
Secure all entrances. I repeat, sectoids in vicinity. Secure all entrances. Every man to his station.
Rise and shine, kid.
Hey, what's going on?
Nap time's over. The base is under attack.
Where's Catherine?
She's outside. Get your stuff. The sectoids are throwing everything they've got at us. We gotta move real fast. Otherwise...
Red alert. Sectoids are in. All rebels...
Come on, let's go. Let's move it!
What the hell was that?
I've been doing the strangest things with my mind.
With your mind?
Look, Lars, I don't have the time to talk about it right now.
Attention all rebels! Clear the area immediately. We're outnumbered and outweaponed.
Come on, Lars, let's get out of here.
Lars! Yo, Lars!
We'll be right back.
wise warrior. Let the deck flow into you, Dead. Abandon yourself to his strength.
Lars? Catherine? Anybody?
To bother.
What are you brats doing here?
Please don't hurt us. We're just looking around.
Here. This is all we've got. Sorry.
Yeah, you carry modified flare throwers, too. These things could... Forget it. Get out of here. Go home.
You look sad. Neil. Close your eyes and await. Great dangers surround you. Go beyond. Let yourself drift to the past. The past, it alone is a weapon. It is the savior. You're mine.
What? Wait! Come back!
Ted! What the hell have you been doing?
I was looking for you guys. But did you guys see that... kid?
What kid?
That kid. With the wide eyes.
Yeah.
I don't know. It was strange.
Yeah, right. Look, Ted, never mind about the kid. What did you do back there? Remember? That stuff with your mind?
Ted, did you really kill a sectoid with your mind?
Yeah.
I mean, that's one hell of a weapon you got there.
The kid said that I had to go back into my past to understand.
Your past? What happened in your past?
I don't know. Nothing. Chicago.
Well, guys, this is it. Chicago, windy city of the sect, where crazed sectoids stalk the streets, destroying everything in sight, where the smell of burning body parts combines with napalm to make this, your stay in Chicago, the perfect holiday adventure. Well, what do you say?
I can hardly wait.
Where are we going to stay while we're checking out the city?
I got everything planned. We're going to see a friend of mine, Kodo. He'll even tell us why you do those weird things with your mind.
Lars!
Kodo.
I didn't expect you so soon.
This is Catherine, and our human brainwave, Ted.
Lars tells me that you're able to do incredible things. Things that my brain scan may help us to understand.
Lars talks too much.
Indeed. Indeed. Well, I haven't used the old thing for months. Let me see. Strap him in, will you, Lars?
With pleasure.
Let's see. Pulse power fed to neuroscan circuits, modules at operational temperature, mode 6. Engaged. There. You're all set.
To get your brain scan printed out. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling better. It's just those flashes.
Flashes?
I've
been having these visions. I don't know what they are. I keep seeing you and Lars. And Lars has taken you away.
Those are just bad dreams, Dad.
Are they dreams? I'm not sure. Maybe it's reality I'm seeing.
Lars isn't taking me anywhere.
These are the pictures. Look. There is no easy way of telling you this. Over 2 million of your brain cells have been replaced by electronic chips.
I can't believe it. How did these people get into my head?
Well, we could go ask them, personally.
IOD electronics is well guarded, Lars.
Yeah, but Cardo, Ted's mind would be a powerful weapon against the sect.
Cardo, can't you help us get past the electronic security?
I think I could probably manage that. Besides, I am curious.
Let's get rolling.
Suggestions?
I can't believe this stuff.
All right, here. Take these. I'll stay downstairs. I'm gonna disconnect any alarm systems.
Okay, I'll search the third floor. Lars, you take the second. And Kate?
Sticks with me. We gotta talk.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, we're ready to break in.
I got it, guys. I got my file.
What does it say, Ted?
Okay, fellas, I got the bastards who butchered my brain. Let's get out of here.
Okay, move in!
I believe we have a problem.
What's going on down there, Kodo?
I have sectoids out here.
What?
Kate, Lars, drop what you're doing. The building's surrounded.
Okay, come on.
Yeah, okay. Morgan? You didn't forget.
Lars, hurry up.
Join us, Lars. Share the deck's power with us.
No!
Lars! Catherine! Hey, come on, guys, what's going on down there?
The deck lives. No.
Ted, are you still there?
Yeah. What happened to Lars and Kate?
Lars is leaving. I don't get...
Kodo! Kodo, answer me!
Thank you.
fine.
Forget it, Lars! Forget the sect!
Ted, what's going on?
They had you over on their side for a while. I pulled you back. You kidnapped Catherine, remember?
That's right. I locked her in the sectoid base.
Yeah, we gotta go get her and we have to finish ISIL.
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know, but we've gotta do it now. Come on, let's go. Shit.
Thank you.
Lars, what are you waiting for? Kill him. He's weak. He must die. It's easy.
You're right, Morgan. It's easy to kill. He's mine.
Well, do it!
Kiss my ass, Morgan. I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out. Once and for all.
No, Lars, we're gonna do it together. You, hold on, Lars. You're strong. You're a rebel.
Nice pull, Ted. Go get Kate. She's at the sectoid base with ISIL. I locked her up myself. Over there, behind those buildings. Block 912.
It's gonna be okay. Talk to me, Lars.
Get going, kid.
Yes, Lars.
Use all that metal in your head.
Sectoid base located. Combat mode engaged.
We'll be right back.
Eject immediately. Tolerance level matched in 3.9 seconds estimated. Armor integrity low.
ISIL. At last.
You've come a long way, Ted.
You know I've come to kill you.
Why throw away your life so recklessly? You cannot oppose the Dex's will. We have been walking the same path all along, Ted. The deck is in all of us.
Yeah. Well, it ain't in me yet.
Destruction, Ted. Blind hate. You've turned into what you fought. The deck is in you. You are losing grasp. He offers humanity a glorious path. You offer frustration, weakness, and loss.
Pain isn't losing.
Thank you.
Wait! Kate. They're gone, Kate. The sect is gone.
Come on, Ted, let's get out of here.
Shit. This is the stuff from Gurner.
I checked it. There's nothing there.
I can't go on with these visions. I can't stand it anymore. Finding my full medical file is the only way to stop it. It's got to be here. Catherine, come here. Yeah, I guess.
Let's go.
The deck. What is 0ECK? Yes. Where? Mark.
Ted, let's go. Let's leave. You don't know what he's like now. Your brother is gone. This thing could change you.
I'm sure I have to help him. He'll always be my brother.
It's the deck, Ted.
He's my brother.
You can't save him. go. I can't lose you.
I'll be okay. I have something to come back for now. You have to understand. Mark is alive, and I didn't know. My own brother. I have to go. Wait for me here. And if I don't come back, leave. Okay?
Dreams dead.
feel him yet, Ted?
I think I do. Who are you?
That's a question you ought to be asking yourself by now, Ted.
Where is he? Do you know?
No. Only you can find him. And it is not enough to wander through these tunnels. The deck is no ordinary being. Not anymore.
How do I find him?
Drift. Flow. Or you will end up here. Like me.
How do they look?
Not good. Terrible internal hemorrhaging on this one.
mark? Why are you doing this? Forget the sect mark. I'll get you out of here. Surgeons didn't know, Mark. They thought... I know. But just forget it. All deserve to live. Mark, you killed Lars. You killed Kodo, Morgan, Isil, children. They all died by your hand. Stop talking about the accident. It isn't an excuse. What's left of it isn't our dreams. Not in our flesh, Mark. Our flesh and blood. No, don't!
Ted.
They they stopped fighting.
Yeah.
I don't really think that Mark wanted to see the third millennium. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you.